When seven college students got together in May 2016 to teach street kids to read and write at a park in Connaught Place, little they had imagined that their initiative would become important enough to find a mention in the Prime Minister's speech. PM Narendra Modi had applauded the initiative in his Mann Ki Baat program. Save Child Beggar was founded in May 2016 by Vivek Manjunath, Shahid Nizam, Sahil Kausar, Jay Kumar Singh, Kundan Kanskar, Shubham Singh, Amritansh Kumar and Santosh Kumar. What started with just 5 kids at a park above Palika Bazaar has expanded to 12 centers in Delhi NCR and another 12 in Uttar Pradesh and Bihar. The group takes help of youth volunteers through a Facebook group, which at present has 22,170 members.